head out to Johnsonville. Good crowd on hand for the Lady Flashes, but it's Ainer getting out to a solid start. Kayla Ernst with a nice setup here, one of 49 on assists on the night. Maria Ells with the kill. She had 31. Ainer takes the first set. Later, it's Ernst with the hard sinker here. Too hot to handle for Johnsonville. Another point for the Lady Blue Jacket. Johnsonville battled hard in this one, but Ainer won in five sets. Lady Blue Jackets remain perfect in the playoffs at 18-4 on the season as they won this one last night 3-2 to move on to the state lower finals. Meanwhile, down in Charleston, Waccamaw had their season end, losing to Bishop England. So now Bishop England and Ainer will meet next Tuesday in Charleston. The winner there will head to the state championships.